making mini floorboards for the Yamaha Bolt. The original ones. These are original foot peg pedals we're going to be using. I sold a BMX bike that had these on them, and I took these off before I sold it because I thought they'd come in handy later. Never thought I'd be putting them on a motorcycle. But I'm going to take the pegs off of these grip pegs off of one side, so we only have them on the side we need them on, because they're not going to be spinning around like they're supposed to be. An old sissy bar I made a while ago, I'll be using this end right here. It's got threads on it. I'll cut it up to there and feed that through and then tighten the bolt down. And taking this. This is the foot of a workout equipment that I picked up off the side of the road. It's actually pretty thick steel. But I made a couple things out of it. The other one is over here. I detached it from the leg. And I've already made a couple things out of the piece. But this will be the piece of steel that I use to make the bracket. So I'll weld a bunch of little pieces of this together, and hopefully we get something nice.
So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take this, the original one, and I'm going to trace it onto this piece of steel, then cut it out with the angle grinder. And I know it looks bad now, but just wait. It'll get worse.
Now I'm going to take these three pieces of steel, go grind down the edges of them.
Are all the pieces set up with the pin that goes in the stock foot peg, some spacers in there to make it the right width, and then the little metal piece on the bottom.
Basically, I just tacked the two edges on. Hopefully I didn't weld it to this piece of steel. No, I just melted the... Ow, that is hot. Either way, I'm gonna weld up the rest of it, and then you'll see what it looks like afterwards. Hopefully it's not too bad. It's gonna be bad. Here's weld number two. And that is the paint burning off again.
Definitely not gorgeous, but it's just fine. I'm gonna grind off a little bit more. I'm gonna weld a couple little tacks on the end. I don't like how weak that is, but everything else is looking pretty nice. Throw it on the ground real quick.
I've cut this off that old sissy bar I showed you earlier. I gotta level out that cut right there so it sits flat. And then I'm gonna drill a little set hole on this right here. Not all the way through, just a little bit. Something for this to rest in. And I'm gonna weld around it. So this looks like this. Like that. I'm gonna weld it on right now. I'm hoping that this is at least semi-straight. We'll see though. Here we go.
Here is the bracket. Not too beautiful on the bottom, but I don't think that'll matter because you're never gonna see it. I can just look at it on the bike. Alrighty, so this is it fitted up. I kind of skipped ahead. I know I ground this down so it looked nice and clean. And then I threaded the bolt onto the other side, which had threads already. And I ground down the pedal in quite a bit right there, and then quite a bit right there, just so it looked more flush on there. And then I'm gonna cut this off. I'm gonna take this to the grinder so it's nice and smooth all the way around there. And I'm gonna paint the whole thing, but here's on the bike. This one's already been painted, and I actually really like how the other one turned out. I like it a lot better. I'm pretty pleased with how it is. It's straight and level. Real happy with how this turned out. I like this little loop right there. I think it looks nice and clean. Pedal was pretty cold, so we're starting to have some flake off of it.
So when I painted the pedals, it's a little bit cold out, so I don't think the paint's done too well. So I'm going to re-sand them, and I only put one layer on there, so I'm going to put strips in the grass. So I'm going to... Ah! Woo!
clearly is holding up a lot better. Now it's got like 4 or 5 layers of paint, and it was nice and dry out when I did that. So I think it was just too moist and cold. Yeah, this is how they turned out. It's great. My feet don't slip off anymore. I like it. It gives a little bit more clearance on the bottom. And man, I love how they look.